Welcome to the project demonstration of Android mobile phone control pick-and-place robotic arm. So which can give the assistance for the elder people, like bringing water and getting the medicines from nearby location. And this robot can be controlled through the Bluetooth mobile phone. So here we have the SH05 Bluetooth module, which can communicate from the mobile phone to the PIC microcontroller. So here we interface the two DC motors of the robot movement, forward, backward, left, right, interfaced to the PIC 16F72 microcontroller through the L293D motor driver. So here we are using the two L293D motor drivers. So one L293D motor driver is used to control the directions of the robots, and another L293D motor driver used to control the robotic arm, like up and down and open and close of the fingers. So these commands will be given from the mobile phone app through the Bluetooth communication. And as I said, we are using PIC 16F72 microcontroller. And coming to the interfacing connections, Bluetooth module interfaced with B0, B1 pin of the microcontroller, and B4, B5, B6, B7 interfaced to the L293 motor, which can interface the motor driver, which can control the robotic arm up and down and open and close. And another L293D interface at C0, C1, C2, C3 pins of the microcontroller, and which is used to control the robot direction. And coming to this motherboard, so from L293D motor driver, there will be a 7805 regulator. This is the 7805 regulator. From here, we are going to get the 5 volts power supply, and that was given at this section as shown in the video. And this is a capacitor to maintain the current, and this is the reset switch with 10K pull-up resistor. And down we can see the two LEDs. So one LED is a red LED indication and the green LED indication. Red is a power LED indication and green LED is a programming LED indication. And here we can see the one crystal oscillator, the steel coated one. So this is a crystal oscillator to provide the clock pulse of 20 megahertz to the microcontroller. So before switching on this kit, we need to install one application. So in our Android phone, the SHBase Technologies app directly. And after switching on the kit, go to settings, and initially this Bluetooth module will blinks fast duration, and then go to the Bluetooth settings in your phone, and then search for a pair device. So you can see the SA05, and it will ask for the password. The password 1234. Okay, and once pairing was done, and it will come to the pair devices, and then go to our app HUS Technologies. And here go to the options and connect. So once it's connected to SC05, you can see the blinking red will be slow down. Done, right? And now we can control the robots. So it's forward direction, backward, middle one is the stop, left side and right side. And robotic arm is open, close, down, up. So let us see the operation. So A is for opening, B is closing, and B is down, B is for down the arm, and D is for upping purpose. Okay, so in this manner we can control the robot in four directions and robotic arm for up and down actions. Okay, thank you for watching demo.